Club, 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 club. Look over there. It's a coral reef.
Oh, look, it's you guys. And you're floating.
Charlie, we're scuba diving, Charlie. We're exploring the depths of the ocean blue. Oh, no. Here comes a school of poisonous fugu fish. No, fugu.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for those. So, go away. I'm watching TV.
The vortex is opened.
Oh, God. Okay, what is this?
Charlie, we're being pulled into the vortex. Swim away, fugu fish. Swim away.
Come on now. You guys are freaking me out. Turn this thing off.
There's no stopping the vortex, Charlie. Fugu.
Guys? Guys? Or girls. I'm really not sure what you two are.
Charlie! Charlie, I have the amulet!
What amulet? What's going on?
The amulet, Charlie! The magical amulet! Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle!
I don't understand what you're talking about.
The amulet! In there! In there! We did it! We got the amulet!
Great! Now go away! I'm tired of the horrible things that happen when you're around.
No, Charlie! No! We have to take the amulet to the Banana King.
Oh, yes, the Banana King, of course. Absolutely not.
He's counting on us, Charlie. If we don't get the amulet to the Banana King, the vortex will open and let out 1,000 years of darkness. No, darkness.
Oh, all right, fine, I'll go.
Yay!
What are you two doing? Stop that. Whoa, look at that.
Sí. El hombre con el sombrero nos envió. Él nos conta muchas historias asombrosas.
What?
Cenemos el tortugas esta noche. Seren buenos, L.O.C.
Ah, what did you two do?
Sí. Soy feliz.
Just keep walking, Charlie. Keep walking.
Hop on board the train, Charlie. It's gonna take us to the Banana King.
I don't see any train. All I see is a giant sneaker.
It's the choo-choo shoe, Charlie. The choo-choo shoe. Hurry, Charlie. It's about to leave. Chugga, 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 shoo-shoo. Chugga, 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 shoo-shoo.
Yeah, I forgot my boarding pass. I'll just walk.
We're here, Charlie. The Temple of the Banana King.
Great. Let's leave the amulet and go home. Who is that? No, really. You guys see it, right? I gotta be honest, I'm getting creeped out here. Somebody say something.
Charlie, you look quite down with your big sad eyes and your big fat frown. The world doesn't have to be so gray. Charlie, when your life's a mess, when you're feeling blue, always in distress, I know what can wash that sad away. All you have to do is put a banana in your ear.
A banana in my ear?
Put a ripe banana right into your favorite ear. It's true.
Says who?
So true. Once it's in, your gloom will disappear. The bad in the world is hard to hear when in your ear a banana cheers. So go and put a banana in your ear. Put a banana in your ear.
I'd rather keep my ear clear.
You will never be happy if you live your life in fear. It's true,
says you.
So true, when it's in, the skies are bright and clear. Oh, every day of every year, the sun shines bright and this big blue sphere. So go and put a banana in your ear.
Of course, he burst into flames.
Go forth, magical amulet. Return to the Banana King. Charlie, you're the Banana King.
What? Hey, hold on a minute.
You're the Banana King, Charlie.
No, I'm not. That doesn't even make sense.
All hail the Banana King.
I'm not the Banana King.
You are the Banana King.
No, I'm...
Banana.
I am the Banana King.
Yay!
You are the Banana King.
I'm the Banana King, yeah. Hey, where'd you go? Guys? Hello? Get me down from here! Ah! Okay, that's a sprain. Hello? Hello? Guys, where are you? Ah, you gotta be! Great, they robbed me!
Charlie!
What? What do you want?